impossible. I cannot.
Say that you can reach the foundry, and that a guardian lies within.
The foundry, yes. It is where I was cast. But it was lost. And now, you will need my help.
Corruption spreads across it.
Step in my dream.
This place.
I can. It's on the tip of my tongue.
Will you help me, old one?
Yes.
Shall we?
Hold on, little one.
I've restored your forge and brought life to stone, but am I any closer to the tree? Tell me now, old one, or you may never get the chance. I hear the foundry is dangerous.
As is the tree, horseman, and the entire forest. That is why you must awaken the guardian. But have you asked yourself why you seek the tree?
The tree of life is where I will find my brother's absolution.
The tree of life is a gateway. From it, one may travel to places undreamed of, whether a world of oceans and forests, or ice, or endless night. The tree exists there. It may appear different, yet it is the same tree, and its roots connect all the realms. The tree of life is not where journeys end, but where they begin.
We have new items.
Well, a little more, and it's you. Good luck.
I have to go alone.
You have my
Tell me about the...
The Dark of the Foundry.
Is it what became of the other
one? In my dreams, Aura. A warden most ancient. His soul still haunts me, though his stone is lost.
The warden. It's not safe to go alone. You need my help.